Hello again. Good afternoon, gamers. Or morning, or evening, or night, even. Depending on where you are in the world watching this video. If you watch the other ones, this is video 4 of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We just completed the closed door mission, got back to the Temple of Time. That's where we are at now. When we continue the game, so yeah, let's just hit the continue now. Let's not mess around. Just get straight back into the game and continue where we left off. So this is where we've got to, the Temple of Time. So we're gonna head off there and continue the game. So yeah, if you're liking the videos, if you watch the previous ones, and if you watch this, and before you leave, if you like it, yeah, hit that like button. I do appreciate it, and it does help this channel out. Even views, even if you just view it, it's great. But yeah, also, if you're not a subscriber, do appreciate it if you subscribe too, because it does help this channel out, and it needs the subscribers because it's a very young channel. I do appreciate anyone who watches, likes, and subscribes. So anyway, enough of me waffling on. Let's just carry on with the game. So let's examine this. Looks like a kidney bean, doesn't it? But strange. Reverse an object until it goes back the way it was. You can stop the reverse movement at any time. Okay, looks like we've got to
cut.
Okay, looks like we've got to go to another shrine now. Okay, yeah, travel. No, I'm not going to walk all the way over there then, off the other side of the map. Okay, looks like I've got to. Jump very high, is it? Far can I jump? Let's just leave it at that. Missed it again. Must be the way. You must have to go there. You can't get no wire, can you? Can't get up the top there, can I? Can I? No, I can't get up there. Oh, damn, off. Oh, it's the other ability, isn't it? I'm missing this. How silly of me to forget that. Course. Nope, wrong one. What's that? Oh, that's the map. Oh, it's the map. Chest over here? Well, no, it's not. It's not a chest. Crystallized charge. Yeah. Yeah, get to work, get producing. Okay. And that. Okay, so I guess I'm a bit stronger now. I should be able to go and open the temple doors. We'll go and see. I can fast travel to them shrine, so okay, well. Might as well use the fast travel. Instead of the trigger, instead of the right button, I meant. Oh. You just know when there's a switch to. Going to be out. This one's going to be the first remasters on it. I think it's actually pushing the hardware of the Switch, what it's capable of. But you just know there's going to be a remaster. Thinking about that on the first video when I was playing it, I thought, you know, this is yeah, so I just thought I'd let you guys know my little thoughts on this game. Looking when you're creeping like that, it doesn't really make less sound, does it? I mean, you look at the volume at the. I've not been able to sneak up on people at the moment, but maybe I'll get some new boots. Helps you sneak a lot better. This statue. All right, so exchange them for your hearts and your strength, your health. And do you have to keep coming back here every time you get what? Four stars? I guess. I don't know, we'll see. Again. Do you have to keep tapping it? No. I must have been doing it wrong. I thought I did hold it in first time, but for some reason it just didn't work.
I see you have managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. We're almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. You are exactly as Zelda said. I've done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
All right, yeah. And I use my, that's correct. That's the one.
Find me.
Okay, don't jump off. I reckon. Pull down there. Okay, here goes. Ah. Go too far, I might land on the I've got a shrine there, look. Now I'm gonna land on the look, I thought I nearly landed on the land. Okay, they'll go to this shrine. Shall I? Wherever it was, seen over this way. There's another one right over there, look. Hang on. I'm actually going in the right direction. To the Kingdom of Hyrule. Oh no, that's over there. Okay, we'll check this shrine out, then we'll head towards where I said we can get in. I'm not supposed to. Okay, we'll go in. Okay, building with logs. Okay. I'll put that on there. Careful. Ooh. Need that, so Aha, I know, I know. Got a plan. That shouldn't make them roll then, should it? My place. Nope. Oh, no, no, no. Oh! Damn. Oh, great. Oh, it does. It's in the middle, isn't it? Hang on. No, 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 stay. All right, that's wrong. Hey, that was tough. Right now, it's not going to happen, is it? Well, I'm up there. Might need him later. Okay. If I can do that, I wonder if that'll work. Have these logs up here. That is as far as it's going to go, so there's no gap. It's not going to get up. It can't get up. Oh, I know. Gotta get up. Yes! What? Oh, this is easy. I wonder if there's anything above them things, right. Thing over there, crater. Yeah, a bit. Spiky shield. Oh, finally. Okay, I've got to find my way back out now. So there's one less shrine in this section of the map I need to get. So, okay, we'll get back on mission now. For the time being, we're not supposed to go down there, so these. Something. Herb. Cook it before eating to increase the number of arctic resource. Now we're going to have to start cooking some. Well, I suppose you could make a cart or something like that, couldn't you, out then? But, you know what, I'm going to have a look at what that was. It just fell out of the sky, didn't it? It's like a big rock. just going to go where I'm supposed to go at the moment. I'm pretty sure we've got to spend plenty of time on this map as it goes along, so we'll explore a bit later, go to where we need to be, which, let's have a look on the map. How far are we? Fruits there, but slowly getting there, slowly getting there. What's that? Oh shit. No, you don't want to be burning the fields. Whoa! Get away, tree. I'll take some more fruit, fire fruit. I'm going to take some more. I think where I've got to go, it's in these, like, this little fortress area. That's what it's looking like. Is it? Yeah. Is this a friendly area or a... We'll have a chat later. Got things to do.
What? Oh. Now where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey. That looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
Pura. Okay.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature. And learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rauru. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
That's about it.
What? What?
People.
Ah. Yes.
Yeah, she's counting on me, so I've got to go and do it. I'm going to rescue Zelda from the mummified mummy. That quest is complete, so I think that's a good time to finish this video number four. Getting a bit confused there, but yeah, thanks for joining me. I hope you liked the video. Like I said before at the beginning, if you liked it, you know, leave us a like. I do appreciate it. And if you're not a subscriber, why not add a bit of support and hit that subscribe button too? It's really does help me out my channel. So with that said, hope to see you in video number 5. So hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you hopefully in the next one.